sister from Easy and Useful Gadgets. Today I'm going to show you how to make a multi-tool. Okay? Things required are